Terrar is rated E for everyone, but the commentary may not reflect this rating. Viewer discretion is advised.
Oh yeah, we don't even have wings in this world.
Nope. But we are in hard mode, guys. So you ready?
What?
Why?
No!
Because I was running around down in hell, trying to collect a stupid little yo-yo, never got to spawn, and then the world decided to eat a random thing, a random, voodoo doll. It literally just fell on a normal stone and sat there and deleted itself and then spawned the Eater of Worlds. Is it the Eater of Worlds? No, it's the, Wall
doing
Flesh.
With Medusa head?
Eater of Worlds.
No, it's the Wall Flesh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn everyone into stone.
So the Wall of Flesh spawned and we were like, oh no! And then Justin left and I was sitting there, I'm like, you know what? Fuck it, I'm killing it. And I killed it.
Okay,
so that's the story.
Funny, though. I can clearly tell what's in my inventory.
You're welcome, Dick Munch.
I can clearly in my inventory what is from this server and what is not. Like, the fact that I have a demonic mithril drill, which is 19 damage. And then right next to that, I had the Unpleasant Eye of Cthulhu, which does 137. That's not from this server. I don't know if my Excalibur is from this server. I'm gonna say no.
No, it is not.
So I'm just
No. So guys, this is my cool yo-yo that I found, well, Justin found, right after we got into hard mode, that is, like, three times as good as the yo-yo I was looking for. Also does, ice and fire damage. So,
I think the fire damage
awesome.
Might be from an accessory he has.
It is.
Yep.
But, you know, all this stuff was explained last time. I'm just explaining it to the people who weren't there.
Put the hollow.
So... I have a plan for this episode. I have a plan for this episode if you guys would follow
Whether
me.
Or not we actually get to it is actually going to be, you know...
Wait,
we're doing
do
it
I,
in, like,
wait,
3 seconds.
Wait, do I have to take my armor off?
You have to take off anything that isn't from this world.
Okay, well, I don't know if this is from this world. It's,
what
it's,
is it?
It's hollowed plate.
No,
We haven't gotten any of... We haven't gotten any of that shit yet.
Well, I don't have any armor, then.
Then
my helmet is fine for here because it's a mining helmet.
A what helmet?
A mining helmet. You know, the one that you can buy from the merchant.
Yeah, that's fine.
Gold. Lights up.
I forgot you had this big ass room.
One thing we will be doing.
That's my living room. B, the big ass part upstairs is for everyone.
One thing we will be doing soon. Is I plan on expanding our home because we have no space. So what I plan on doing is I plan on going left with it.
How
and making
are you
gonna
go left?
Trust me, I have an idea. So is everyone ready? Cassie, get your get yourself together.
I'm just putting shit away.
Also, you guys, anyone who's not doing something, head left for a moment. I want to show you something.
I'm gonna go with no.
You don't have to, because you've seen it.
Okay,
I just want to be sure.
I don't have a weapon now, though. Because, you know.
Good luck. You're gonna need
it. Wait, what are you gonna show us?
Here,
come up
Cassie.
I'm talking to Cassie, not you.
Joss, up here.
Not have a
See
it? I got no hop.
Wait, you don't have a pair of jet boots yet?
No hop. No, I never got them.
Give me a moment. I'll buy you a pair of jet boots.
Oops. I fucking keep pressing the wrong button. I keep pressing I.
Not Luca. Maybe Jean?
Where are
John?
You guys?
Oh, go up there and look at that bull building.
I want it.
Okay, I need to get some money out of my chest back at home. If I can get you a pair of rocket boots. Okay, Cassie, do you have rocket boots yet?
No, she doesn't.
Okay, now
These
you have rocket
look
boots.
Pretty.
You guys both have rocket boots.
No, not I, said the cat.
Yes, you do.
Rocket.
Check your jump down there.
Yay. I got a rocket boots.
There we go. You both have rocket boots. Right. Now
she
that we have that
sword.
Huh?
Oh, shit. I fucked up.
So you like the house I made?
Wait, Lily, give me back my things.
Yeah, I'm gonna go make you some boots.
Guys, you like the house?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like it personally. I think I did a pretty good job, but we're going back to our...
That we can make that would be pink.
I think so, but you're gonna have to wait. We need to head back to the house and head down into the mine because I want to show everyone something. This is what I want to do today.
Can't I put my homies boots with the rocket boots?
I have a good feeling about this.
Yeah, you need to go back to the house.
We.
What?
I might have fucked up.
I was the one who actually started falling, and you were the one who died. What the hell?
Who's the tinkerer?
The goblin.
No one's up there. Oh, you mean the table.
Yeah. See the one that looks like the library almost? Use your boots on that.
Ooh, I see something I like. Wait, Gabe, please! Gabe, Flux! No!
Why can't I get through this?
Justin, we've been through this already, remember?
Yeah, I want some of that, remember? I didn't have a drill at the time.
What? No, take a step back. What do you have in your inventory right now?
Cobalt! Jackass! This is Mithril!
So?
Mithril is better than Cobalt!
We didn't do any of this before. I'm gathering it up so we can start making more drills. We're coming down here for another reason than just mining.
I guess I'll have to find some on my own later.
Fine, we'll get this done. More than likely, during this dig down, we'll have enough to, you know, make me and you a drill.
Oh, mushroom biome.
We're under the house.
Like, directly under?
Yeah, just go down and make sure you don't fall to your death. You have rocket boots, use them.
Okay, I'm just
so where was it?
Can I get my gold back?
Give me a minute.
I didn't pick up any, so you're gonna have to talk to me about that one.
God, this fucking ball thing is so weird. Should just have a yo-yo. Fuck.
Cassie, you okay down there?
Here we go.
No.
So, I'm not sure if you remember, because it was a few months ago. It was December, 4 months ago now. But the last time Justin and I played... How?
Oh.
See, I was continually using my rocket boots so I didn't fall, but apparently I had, like, no health from fighting this thing, so even though I didn't fall from that high, I took enough damage to die.
Gabe, can I get this one?
Actually go down.
I'm just gathering it, Justin. I'm just gonna split it up among you and me once we're done anyway.
Fine.
Equal share. That way it doesn't matter who gets more.
Justin.
It's not about who gets more. I just prefer to
do the mining.
You know we could do it together, right? It would make this
just
faster.
I died. The bat just hit me and I died.
So...
Fuck!
How?
My rocket ran out!
Guys, do you guys have the ability to wall climb and all that?
No,
use your E button to, you know, grapple? I don't understand how you can fall to your death at this point.
No, because I don't have the button to grapple.
You gotta remember, Cassie and Josh joined late, plus Cassie had to restart.
Yeah, but she has all the stuff. She has most of the things I was talking about. She said yes.
Yeah, I do. I just forgot I had it.
Okay.
Hello, Justin.
So, Justin, I'm sure you noticed what kind of biome we're in.
Yep, we are in the Hollow, which is basically this world's version of Purity. Which is actually pretty cool because a lot of neat things spawn here. Including, if we run into it, a very special type of enemy that Gabe is going to have fun with. Possibly. Although, if it's the one I'm thinking of, you're not having a lot of fun. Oh, not that. I'm talking about something else specifically. Something that when I first came here. Yep, something like that.
Wait, are you talking about the possessed armor? I've killed three of those.
No, not that.
Joss, what is your maximum health?
100.
I gave you a bunch of crystal hearts.
No,
what
you
happened?
Didn't.
The last time we played together, I gave you like 5.
Joss, whatever. Where are
you? Okay, there's clearly there's only one way to settle this.
Joss, come here.
Future Gabe, Joss. Play the clip.
It wasn't in a recording.
Well, shit.
Yep, it was while we were getting everyone ready for our fight. Also, I need to do something.
So, I got an achievement, Lucky Break, survive a long fall with just a sliver of health remaining, and then an enemy landed on top of me. So.
Nigga, help me!
Possessed armor, right?
Yep.
Not the possessed armor. Yeah.
Oh, hey, I got Soul of Light.
Yep, the soul items start appearing in hard mode, and they're used to prep some elite shit.
Kind of cutting out. Are crystal shards good?
Yes, they are.
Greater health.
Oh, crystal shards are really good. Gabe, am I still cutting out?
You're fine at the moment.
Should I just go to my other world and get all the
No. Nope.
Fuck!
Yeah. And no.
So, me and Joss are not making it down there.
Yeah, much if we try.
I have 400 health, but I don't have the weaponry to kill anything that tries to attack me. So everything just keeps falling down along with me.
Yep.
Are you guys okay?
No, we're not.
Well, I meant Justin more, because I hear him
fighting. Until you hear me scream like a bitch, assume that I'm fine.
But you always scream like a bitch right before you die. So there's no way
I can
help you.
That's what I'm not Okay, I will try to scream like a bitch before something I think can kill me.
Alright, I'm heading back your way. We're not finding anything good over there. So since you have already beaten this game at this point, what can we find here in the hollow?
Unicorn!
Well, that's in the above ground hollow. We're in the underground hollow right now, which is a little different. In the underground hollow, there are a number of things you can find. Mostly, you can find pearlstone and things like that. Pearlstone basically just being purified. Oh, good news, Gabe, you found adamantite, which
we can't mine yet.
But we have mithril, so we can do something with that later.
So, real quick, how much mithril do you have on you?
About 58.
Okay, I think I'm here, guys. I don't know where you are.
Dicks.
Gabe, check your map.
In a little bit of trouble.
Where?
Oh, by the way, I should also mention that each... Thank you. Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Now, what does mithril look like?
It's kind of green in color.
I'm not seeing it in my inventory. I know I have a bunch.
Gabe,
were you in the blue team?
What? Oh, right. I haven't joined blue yet.
Disgrace.
Sorry.
Hi, guys!
Hey!
Hey.
Guys, where... What the... I know it has to be here. I know I'm overlooking
it
somewhere.
Hover over
it.
Here it is. I have 75.
My weapons are not...
Okay. Justin, how much do you need for a drill?
Yeah. 58. And there's Excalibur.
Oh my god, that thing looks awesome! Face me!
You can actually make one of those, by the way.
Oh, Gabe, you're about to die, friend.
Aren't we all gonna die someday?
I mean, that's kind of the point, but still.
Goddamn.
Okay, so what are Souls of Light for? Aren't they for
souls
the
of,
wings or
Souls
something?
Of Light are... no, that's Souls of Flight. If you want to get Souls of Flight, we have to go in the exact opposite direction and go to the
sky. Yeah, I know. Okay, yeah, I remember.
Oh god, that was lag.
I'm sorry, it happens from time to time. Wait, what's this? Broken armor, defenses have.
Yep. There are also new status conditions that from the hard mode. So, prepare to get your butt fucked.
Yep.
Kinky.
Just wait until you face the final boss. Don't you remember that?
We're not talking about that.
So, how much mithril do we need for a drill?
Relatively speaking?
A mimic. Oh god, a mimic.
Oh no, oh. Joss. Someone go help Joss.
Where is she?
Joss is at the surface.
I think I got this.
No, she's 500 feet above.
No, I don't got this. I don't got this.
Yeah, mimics are actually pretty hard.
Don't worry, we don't have to.
Where did that thing come from?
Oh, Chaos Elementals. They are probably the most annoying enemy to spawn in the Hollow, because literally, all they do, they run up, they hit you, and teleport away, and then just teleport behind you so that way you can never get a good read on where they are. So long as there's room for them to spawn, they literally just teleport right next to you!
Yeah, I was watching him up in the water, by the way.
Alright.
I was just staring at him, I'm like, when is he gonna teleport at us? And then he finally did.
Yep.
I need a missile.
Give us a bit to figure out weapons and all that. This is the setup episode.
Oh, hey, gold.
There's also stuff on the other side of the gold. Stuff that you might like. Like gems. Or pearl stone. I thought they were gems.
Pearl stone.
What is it?
No, pearl. Gems spawn on pearl stone.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, hey, stuff up there. Basically, the. What? To be more specific, what you and I are thinking of two different things. Gems are like rubies and diamonds and shit. Pearl stone spawns crystal shards, which can be used in a number of different things, including greater health potions, as well as, if I'm remembering correctly, and Cassie's trying to drown us. Cassie, you little shit.
I didn't mean to. I apologize.
So, Gabe, you're gonna have to dig faster, because this bitch is trying to drown us both.
We're fine.
There you guys go. I got you.
Good.
Alright.
Now we're fine. Anyway, as I was saying, fucking crystal shards can be used for a number of things, including a magic weapon, which I may or may not make later on, depending on how far we get.
Well, we plan on finishing the entire game at some point.
Well, no, I mean just like if I get a magic weapon that's better at some point.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
This is so annoying.
Okay. No, you didn't ask.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I mean, you're fine now.
Okay. Guys, so I think Justin, you and me should probably head up to the surface now. We should probably teleport up there.
Already
that
done.
That way, we can make a mithril drill and start working on the next tier. We're trying to get through ores as fast as possible.
Can I at least get a? Can I at least get that yo-yo?
What yo-yo?
How good is tungsten right now?
Bad. Shit. Really bad.
It why is
shit. Not
Maul
worth
yelling
it.
At me?
Who?
Somebody who's not in the recording.
Okay then.
Okay. So, how much do you need for the drill?
What about iron?
Iron is still shit. Fuck. Oh yeah, fuck! Gabe!
Hi.
How many mithril bars do you have on you right now?
I have 23 on me.
Give them here. Okay. Because I almost forgot something very important that we're gonna need to consider for later. Here's the thing. At this point in the game, the regular anvil will no longer work. Like, okay. It can still make the stuff from pre-hard mode, but we need a mithril anvil to make new stuff. So I'm gonna craft two. and I'll give you one so you can put that where you want, and I'm going to replace my regular anvil with the mithril one.
Okay.
I'm
That's
literally
fine.
Giving it to you,
give
so,
it,
that
give it to
so
me.
That way you can figure out where you want it.
Fuck!
An illuminate bat? I've read that in Illuminati at first.
Yeah, it's a bat that spawns in the hollow.
All I have is this stupid fucking fury thingy, and it's so hard to use.
Meow, I'm gonna die.
Joss, please do not.
Joss? I was 200 feet away from you. Family fun times and interruptions.
Yep. By the way, I now have a mithril drill.
Okay.
Which is awesome.
How many did
but
you need?
But I sadly cannot make any. 15.
How many did you need for the anvils?
10. So it just.
How many?
Just used up. Making a drill for myself. We are now left with 2 mithril bars.
Okay, you keep those on you. I'm gonna start searching around. Everyone, we're not covering new ground yet, so don't go too far from the house. This cave is our main home for today, right?
No.
It is where we'll be spending a lot of our time and trying to gather materials.
No.
So Cass is just choosing to be a contrary piece of shit.
Yep.
Oh, everybody just kind of left.
Yeah, you're free to do what you want, just don't go too far out and cause something that'll kill you to spawn.
Anything that we should be keeping in note that happens early hard mode?
Early hard mode?
The blood moon is rising.
Oh no!
Why is it blue? Why is the text blue
what
now?
What are you talking about?
The text is blue. Wait.
It's still green.
It's a blue green. But it wasn't
it's
green before
turquoise.
For me.
It's
well, turquoise.
That's
because... Where should I hide? I'm gonna in hide behind you guys.
Oh, fuck. What the
what is...
fuck?
Werewolves?
Yep.
Werewolves are a thing now. Good luck with that!
Nigga!
What are you
looking
at?
So, I got a quick moon charm.
Oh,
yeah,
that,
you get
that's actually really good. That's a-
So, real quick, I have an annoying. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
Hello.
So, what's the best. What's the best ore right now that we have?
Right now, the very best we could possibly have. Would be well mithril.
Nope. Oh my
because
God.
After
not mithril.
After mithril.
Joe,
oh,
get
back
up there.
Well,
I'm going.
I mean, it depends on what you have access to.
Just what is the best of the original, like pre-hard mode?
Hellstone.
So guys.
Okay, what's the best pre-hard mode of pre-hell?
Whatever the dark stone is.
Ebon stone or whatever?
Yeah.
Any of that. Okay, so what's better out of iron, copper, platinum, lead,
platinum.
Gold, tungsten, silver?
Platinum. So, guys, is there actually any difference for being a werewolf, or is that purely aesthetic?
There are stat boosts you get at night. I might be thinking of a different item, but werewolves are better at melee attacking. So when you're using I forget what it is. Yeah, the werewolf transformation gives you a boost to stats.
Wait, so what you're saying is that it will affect my yo-yo because it's technically a melee attack.
Yeah, you're... Yo-yo is melee attack, so congratulations, you just got even better with the yo-yo.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Wow, is this a lot of damage. Werewolves are pretty fast.
Yep. Hello, what do you have for me? Not much.
Is that a bomb? Why is that a pumpkin bomb?
Ow.
Who is this guy? Why is there a clown?
Gabe, you're at- Oh, wait, the- Oh, yeah, I forgot. Those spawn during blood moons now. Good luck with that, Gabe.
He's already dead.
Yep. The clowns are actually pretty annoying if you do a decent amount of damage.
Oh, hey, I got a gift.
I didn't get hit by him, luckily. But these are way too many enemies. I'm lucky we have this hole here. What?
I am 12, and what is this?
What?
Why? Why is he your mom?
No, I want to play games.
Again, is he your fucking mother?
No.
Wait, another.
He's a bitch tit friend.
Okay, just checking.
So, how long does the blood moon last?
All night.
The night?
All night.
Well, I mean, how far are we into the night?
It's
12 a.m.
Oh, we're at...
It?
Yeah. Yeah.
So, when am I going to be able to, you know, not have to kill more werewolves? Because while it is making me incredibly rich and all...
Using our yo-yos and going off the
one damage.
Wow, that's a big eyeball.
Well, we're almost there.
My burn damage does more than your yo-yos.
Kill another one.
We did it. With so cool. No!
They don't like.
Will we come back here?
They don't like.
We stay up here with our yo-yos.
All right.
Okay.
So that nearly killed me. Oh.
You nearly died.
Hey, looks like you guys are having some trouble.
God damn it!
You don't say.
You're welcome.
And then he takes some money. Let's see.
I can give you guys money if you want. I have over like 50 gold.
No, we just need to go find some actual weapons.
We
have nothing, sir. Nothing.
So, yeah, I have.
I'm only hitting for one damage. What is my life?
My burn does like 5 damage per hit. 2 damage, maybe.
Yeah.
Is it snowing?
I don't think so.
No, it's not. Some random bits, like white bits, were falling from the sky.
Ew.
Probably. Oh, crap. Nice.
Oh no. No,
Jeff.
No,
Jeff.
Please don't let that eye kill me.
Jeff, get
upstairs.
I'm
trying to run.
Get upstairs.
Oh,
oh
hey, it's
great. Oh,
we gotta go.
Oh, no.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Gabe.
Oh, hey, I possessed armor.
Gabe,
give me some money, bitch.
Okay, can you guys hear me now?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so Kitty hopped up and decided to start screwing things up. And, you know, being a cat. So I'm hoping nothing's wrong with the audio at this point. I checked it and it seems to be fine, but I'm gonna have to do a bit of editing to fix something. What does the Band-Aid do? Because I kept yelling at you and you wouldn't answer me.
It stops bleeding.
Yep.
Just get back up here.
Yep, and
don't fight him.
I should mention that on top of it's daytime.
It's
on top of that,
yay.
You can combine that with another item that stops poison, and it'll do both.
Cool. Also, guys, if someone's talking, don't talk over them. It's infuriating.
Anyway, I had the thing that stopped poison, so I just combined the two, and now I have the thing that does both. The thing is, though, it's an accessory slot, so, you know, use your own
leisure. So if you know you're going to run into enemies with status effects, put it on.
Does anybody have 10 souls of light?
I have one soul of
not
light.
Not 10.
Not? Nope.
I need 10 souls of light.
No one has 10 yet.
To actually make a yo-yo belt do damage.
Good luck with that.
Well, it's not that hard to make. I'm pretty sure if we can get 30 souls of light, me, Joss, and Cassie can actually be useful.
Okay, I'm again, down in the hollow again. So, I'll be killing enemies down here, trying to find more mithril, and generally trying to be, you know, team player.
And while Gabe is doing that, I'm gonna do something. Yeah.
And now for something completely different.
Basically.
I'm gonna go down to a hall.
Oh, hello.
Oh, Excalibur!
Excalibur! From my unicorn, I'm looking for him. I'm going to California.
I think Lily's clairvoyant.
Oh, Excalibur!
You guys want to go down with me and try and help?
Excalibur's dead.
Goddamn good ass weapon.
Wait, you get what?
Kill.
Oh, yeah. Well, talk to Cass about that. I didn't say shit.
What are you talking about?
She's saying she's being ridiculed. I'm just making it clear.
I found a wizard!
Good, I didn't say shit.
Do we have the fisher? Do we have the angler?
No. Hey, do you want to come here and get stuff from the bound wizard? Ooh, a crystal ball.
Wait, when does the angler show up? Doesn't he show up in
the room? Oh, wait! Gabe!
Yep.
The wizard! He cannot move into a place. We have one.
Yep, then there should be a place up there. See if there are any open spots.
Gotcha. Right.
There is
one, I think.
No, I don't
think
so.
Oh, God. More
cobalt.
Wait. Never mind. He's already been moved.
Cool. Well, he's down here.
Yeah,
he'll
teleport up here on his own speed.
Dustin, doesn't the angler show up when it's hard mode?
He just shows up whenever you go to the beach.
He shows...
Oh, we already know where he's going to be. We already found him, I think.
Yeah, we did, but we never bothered to move him.
Sparkle the party girl?
Has arrived.
What?
Yeah, she's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Like, my
party stuff. She sells disco balls.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh my god, guys, I found Hollow up top. There are rainbows in the background. I think the Hollow
is awesome.
In the background. But it's all white.
Wait.
It's a desert that I think the Hollow took. So
desert
it's
Hollow.
White now.
Be careful.
What? Alcidar?
Yeah, he jumped into lava.
Who's
he's
that?
The wizard.
Oh.
The wizard.
Well, we'll get a new wizard. That's fine.
One of my many loyal subjects has been slain, but he shall be reborn anew.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Excalibur. Does Excalibur have any rare drops or anything?
Not that I'm aware of. Hello. You are going to provide me the things I want. There we go.
Oh, no, fairy.
Good little shit.
Okay, another soul of light.
How do you get a unicorn?
They just spawn in the hollow.
They run up on you. Help!
No, but like, how do you make one thing survive?
It's literally just a rare drop.
Oh.
Kill a unicorn, hope you get an apple.
Well, I haven't found any above ground hollow that wasn't...
They literally spawn in any above ground hollow, so if it's above ground hollow but it's a desert, they'll still spawn there. Hey, Joss.
Hey. I'm having a bad...
failing this. It's happening.
Okay. So...
what is that now thing?
What?
It was hopping from...
oh,
from
those guys... those guys spawn in the underground hollow.
It's a dum-dum! Go away! It's so
don't give
thing.
Him gum-gum.
Shit!
A weird thing.
More fucking
lovely.
It's that weird thing.
Oh my gosh, what is that?
In the forest.
That is a fucking Lamia.
You mean snake people.
God. Yes. Those
forests
fucking
are the main
maybe
fight.
I should go home.
Unicorn!
Oh my god, a unicorn!
Two unicorns! Jesus!
So guys, we were originally supposed to, you know, not travel around up on the ground. We were going down.
Yeah, we
I remember saying that at the beginning of the episode.
Yeah, we ignored you.
I totally forgot.
Yeah, hey, I wanted to...
I'm under here getting my ass.
Okay, let me clarify. I ignored you.
I just wanted to get the angler.
Yeah, he's as far as you can be from there, so you'd be doing the exact opposite of not exploring.
Yeah, I'm not exploring. I'm not looking at anything around. I'm going somewhere with a set destination. Yeah. Apparently there are fucking pots in this world that we have not broken that are literally
yeah, there are a lot of them.
Above ground.
Okay,
these corrupted assholes are pissing me off. Oh, no, I don't do any damage
so
to them.
So, is the bone sword any good?
Not really.
No.
It consumes bone to place bone. It's...
sword. The bone sword.
Yeah, it consumes bone. Oh, no, I don't know. I'm thinking of the bone wand.
You're thinking of something different, Cass.
Yep, I know.
That's why I kept repeating sword, not wand.
Oh, guys, I found a meteorite. I think. It's shiny.
Don't do it.
Don't
get
it.
I'm
not
going
to
do that.
I'm trying to get to the ocean to see if the fucking angler's gonna be here. I just want to get the angler. I don't care about anything else.
She's addicted.
What?
Oh, no, no.
Yeah, we're doing the angler quest together, Kat, so you're gonna have to wait on that.
Why do you want to do that? Just let me be the angler before.
Because I want to show off everything in the game, including that. You can't record, so I need to do it.
You said you ain't got no nipples!
So...
I'm just really hoping he's at this beach, because if he's at the other one, then I'm kind of screwed. Like,
which one are you talking about?
The one to the right.
He's at the one to the right most. Cassie, do you know you're right from left yet?
Oh!
Yeah, yes.
That's not making fun of her. She actually doesn't. There are people who don't. It happens.
I mean... I do... because... I can do the finger thing.
Yeah. Oh my.
If he's at the right most.
Oh wow, that's a lot of elementals. So how many of those souls of light did you need?
If we're make, I need 30 in total.
Well, yeah, that's for. Oh, fucking dicks! He's not here. Why did you do this to me, guys? You gave me hope.
Yep.
Bitch, guys, no one told you to go looking.
I actually told you to do the exact opposite of that, and
but
you need
I
them,
need
no.
him.
No, you don't, because you're not doing anything with him right now.
Killing you.
I mean, not right now.
Come on, dig it.
Okay.
Shifting sands die. Oh, Lord. I just don't want to go into the house because I'm bad at it. Oh. I look like I'm
That's why I'm getting
sand.
It's why I'm getting the stuff you need to, you know, get a yo-yo you can use.
Why? It's not that bad.
I'm not having issues.
Oh, think about that for a second. Three of the girls are having issues. Two of the guys aren't.
No, I'm gonna
if
be
you're trying
honest,
to make
I can't
this a sexism
well.
Thing, I if you're trying to make this a sexism thing, I'm gonna stop you right there because this has nothing to do with a battle of the sexes.
So guys?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
What
honestly,
if I
we're
ever
not very
done?
Good people.
I declared myself king and formed an empire of wizards. What do you want?
What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Well, sorry, but that anime's finished. You're gonna have to look for something else.
Oh.
You never specified.
Then give me some more. Fucking Ouran High School host up. That bitch
yeah.
Gave me the second
season. Yeah, no, that series didn't do well enough, so the animation studio decided not to.
That series is fucking magically weak.
Wait, no, they said that this year is getting a second season.
They say that every year.
They do.
Until I actually see it, I don't care.
Everything.
It's just like the thing. It's just like Fooly Cooly getting a sec. Oh god.
What?
It's like
yeah,
Fooly Cooly getting another
is.
Season. I want it to happen.
Yeah, Fooly Cooly is.
I know,
is.
But
un-
that
I
know. Confirmed. But until I see it, I don't care.
Yeah, Ouran High School host is being confirmed, so is Fooly Cooly. And so is.
I've looked up Ouran numerous times, and nothing ever comes up when you look it up. So I don't trust it anymore.
Again,
it's
when I see it, when I see it, I. Will believe it. Until then, good luck with that. Like, I saw the post, I've seen all the official confirmation by Funimation about production IG getting in on this. I'm like, cool beans, I don't fucking care. Show me product, show me something that makes me believe you.
God, just die already.
Well, damn.
Well, that's rude.
Why you gotta be so rude?
I don't know, maybe because everything in this mother is trying to kill me.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Maybe
so,
fuck
you.
This
guys.
Goddamn bat!
Guys.
Mm-hmm.
At Souls of Light count, how many do you all have?
One.
None.
Zero.
Lily, can I get yours?
Well, I know how to make it.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to count them all up.
I forgot how you dropped things for a second. Nigga, I don't play all that often with people.
I'm just waiting. Also, you're not very loud. I don't think you're facing your mic very well.
Because you guys are on my phone. Why won't this drop?
Because you're not clicking and then right-clicking out of your thing or whatever?
It's highlighting everything, but it won't drop. Pressing Q.
You don't have to. Just open up out of your inventory, click on it, then drag it out and click again.
I did. I'm pretty sure you have it.
Right-click.
You have it.
Oh, I do?
Oh, okay. Come on!
Again!
Oh,
wait,
deep
you
deep
feel
below.
Vibe. No.
This
what
is balls.
What is that? What is that?
Gabe, I'm just gonna be up front with you. One of the mechanical bosses is coming for our buttholes.
Nigga, this ain't coming. This is gonna
what?
Make us a new butthole.
Why is it now?
I don't remember. I think it just spawns at random until you start killing them.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, well, guys, everyone, go left of the house.
I don't think us going Paul, left is going to save us.
Go left of the house if we want to win.
We don't want it near the house breaking shit because we don't know which one it's going to be. For all we know, it could be Skeletron fucking Prime.
No, it everyone says go... a low rumble from the deep. It's the worm.
Oh yeah, fuck.
So, guys, now that we're over here, everyone get over here.
I wish I had a weapon that was good enough.
Yeah, I was about to make you one, Joss. Sorry.
It's okay.
Yo, I wish we had a weapon that was good enough, but we don't get shit.
On the bright side, I'm a werewolf.
Yeah, because that's the bright side for us.
I never said for you.
Dang.
The destroyer has awoken.
Destroyer?
Oh my! Hi, baby!
I'm dead!
Joss is plead for death.
Fuck.
I'm back to die, and I'm dead.
That's the worst.
Stay alive, guys. Oh my god. That health! 80,000!
Yeah.
Oh, my body!
He's coming for me, isn't he?
Yeah, we're not doing this. We're not just die. No one go back over there.
No, he's gonna chase us.
He's gonna keep.
Yeah, he's in our house.
He's gonna keep coming after us.
So just kill it.
Dave, the thing is, he's not gonna leave us alone until we kill him or the night ends. And it's 9:30.
So kill it.
So let's start working together.
So this death count is going to be high as hell for this episode.
Oh, come on! I was just fishing, you stupid worm!
Cassie, you weren't helping us?
Damn.
No, I was fishing, and he came to my underground hole. Stop shooting your lasers at me!
Do-do-do-do-do.
Get out of here.
I don't do any damage! I can't.
The most annoying part is that the eyes fly through walls.
Yeah, that's a thing.
Oh god, he's back in the house again.
Wow. Gene was slain.
God damn. I got fucking
pro. This is the worst night of my life.
So, I think he left.
He fucking anally probed me. Piece of shit.
He left.
God fucking so, damn it.
We're not ready
not
for that boss.
Vibrations.
Just think about it, all of them can spawn at random. All three of them.
So, guys.
By the way, I'm just gonna say this right now because Gabe needs to be aware of this because it is a part of the Let's Play. There's an achievement you get for not only beating all three of them, but beating all three of them at once.
Yeah. We don't have that kind
of we're gonna do that even if it's not an achievement.
No, I'm telling you because I know you want to show off the achievements, so good luck doing that.
Okay. So, Lily.
We will probably have to wait until A.
Joss was decapitated.
Anyone have any crystals? Crystal shards?
Yes, I do. Anything else?
Alright, I need to make a wooden yo-yo.
Okay, I'm not going to be able to help you with that. I got you the rare stuff, you deal with everything else.
So you can't help her get wood, I'm sorry, Gabe.
I'm sorry, I'm not very attractive, I know.
Yeah, we all know that.
Aww.
I found a fish that's a weapon. It's a rockfish, 25 melee damage. This rockfish does more damage than my sword!
Keep it! You're gonna need that.
Your sword sword is less powerful than a fucking fish. Congratulations.
Yeah, you all get that fish in the hollow. It is a magic fish.
It's a rock fish. It's also a hammer.
Okay, guys.
So we're just gonna leave.
After that beautiful display, next time on Let's Play Terraria. Sorry about the huge delay on this, but it's been hell trying to get everyone together.
Hey,
and now...
I blame Cassie.
What?
And now,
I blame
we're finally back in Better Than Ever. See you guys next time.
Yeah, this is better. This series is going to take 50 years.